crowd from here tonight?
Well, it's a good crowd tonight, isn't it?
Yes. Come a long way since your first?
Yes, it has.
You're still getting the followings?
Oh, yes, I think people still sort of remember these things on the way back, but we hope that we can sort of drive forward.
Well, tonight shows that the people remember.
Yes. Oh, yes. It's amazing to see how many people remember things, mention things, and all sorts of things like that. The keenness of them all. You've seen them all dancing.
I remember. And they're
clapping away and dancing. It's been a great 6 years.
Let's hope we get to 10.
I think I shall survive it.
Well, it's been a long time since the Nottingham Art Colours Club was the venue which this particular outfit will be soon with the Netflix Outfit. The Central England Soccer, and so we all congratulations to Tony and Ali especially, and for Ady, of course, for now bringing it back, as it were. Old Clubs Never Die is really the only thing you can say about this. It really has been a phenomenal success. It's a question of putting, when you put the word anniversary into people's minds, and add to that the magical word of Leicester, it's a foregone conclusion, you're going to get an absolutely packed night. And tonight has lived, totally out of expectations. Good atmosphere, people from all over the country, all the ingredients you require for a really good, memorable all-nighter. And, well, it's the next one. It should be really good. It's a good year. At the moment, things are looking a lot more insulting.
Tell me your zit-up, Shadow.
Thank you.